Namaskar. So this is the batch notification for OIS 2019 main test series from R01 classes. So we are having two batches for it. The early batch is starting from March 23rd, this Sunday. Okay. And the second batch will start after the results of the prelims exam. Those who are confident or even those who are preparing for 2022, etc. Okay, that you can also join. Okay, so what are the features? So this is the site rmclasses.in/os2019mts.html. Okay, here you will be getting the questions and other things. So 40 tests for general studies, compulsory Odia, compulsory English and essay. All these are 3 hours tests. Okay, and the details are given in the PDF. Those who want to download this PDF, the link is also given in the description section. You can download it. For each optional, we are having 30 tests, all 3 hour tests, and the optionals, 15 optionals we are providing, which I'll tell you later. So all the tests are full length tests, which is 3 hours. It's not, we don't have mini tests like 1 hour or something. Even the chapter wise tests are also full length tests, 3 hours. So from the very beginning, you will have to write in the exam pattern. Evaluation, full explanation, PDF and video discussions of each test. Okay, that will be given through the YouTube playlists. Okay, classroom students will provide the question paper in hard copy and detailed explanation in PDF and the discussion videos. Okay, because each detailed explanation runs in, for each test it will be around 70 to 80 pages minimum. Schedule will be changed if there is any change in exam dates by OPSC, especially taking into account the problem of coronavirus. Okay, so that is one of the issues. So that is why we are starting the first batch that is completely online. Okay, personal and online detailed feedback. So once you give the test, you'll get a online feedback based on WhatsApp voices. Okay, and your copy, the detailed evaluation sheet also you'll get. And you will be also be given time for personal interaction. You can come to the Bhubaneswar Center and you can interact with the faculty after taking prior appointment. Okay, then personal and online detailed feedback is there. Exam centers, Bhubaneswar and Cuttack. So once the government gives us the permission again, we will be having the classroom test. So for now, from 23rd March, we are having the online test. The contact numbers for Bhubaneswar Center 7684054656 and for Cuttack 7325904599. If you have any doubts, you can also WhatsApp me 9437002210. I may not be able to attend calls, so kindly WhatsApp and whatever problems you have or any queries you have, you can address it through WhatsApp. These are the optionals we are providing. 15 of them are there. History, psychology, home science, agriculture, forestry, public administration, geography, sociology, political science and IR, economics, law, geology, education management and philosophy. Okay. Now coming to the modules, first module is the general studies module. This is general studies plus essay plus compulsory English and compulsory Odia. This is 5000 rupees, total 40 tests, each test of 3 hours duration. Okay, full length tests. Next, if you only want to take optional, so for each optional, okay, there are 30 tests. There are chapter wise tests or section wise tests and full syllabus tests. But all the tests are full length tests, means 3 hours tests. Okay. And those who want to take the entire thing, that is two optionals plus GS, SA, okay, English and Odia. So for them, it is 100 tests, 3 hours each, and the course fee is 12,000. Okay. Now, how you have to register? So first, you decide the module, which module you want to take. Decide the module. You can make the payment either online, because many people are, they want to stay at home now. Okay, so in that case, you can make the payment online or you can go to the offices at Cuttack and Bhubaneswar and make the payment there. And these are the details, okay, for the payment through the online medium that you can go through. Once you have done the payment and you have decided what course you have to join, what options you have to take, then you can send a SMS or WhatsApp message to 9437002210 with the payment details and what subjects you are going to take. Okay. And also apart from that, you need to send these documents, one passport size photo, okay, and one photo ID card, like it may be driving license, voter card, whatever. Once you have sent all the documents and the payment information, you will get your roll number within 24 hours. You will get the questions either through WhatsApp or email. You can tell what is your preferred medium of communication. And those who are staying at Cuttack or Bhubaneswar, you can also collect it, okay, from the centers, right? After that, how will you submit once you write it? Because most of you would be doing it online now. So even if you are writing in the class, okay, the hard copy will be with you. Your copy will be with you, right? And you have to CAM scan it and send it to 943700-2210. This is because it will be sent to different faculties, okay, who are not necessarily based in Odisha. For example, the faculties for agriculture or forestry or geology, okay, so we cannot send the physical copies to them. It has to be sent through, okay, soft copies only, right? So students can CAM scan the copies and WhatsApp it to 943700-2210, and you have to name the file in a particular manner so that everyone, you know, we can understand that, right? That means first your name will be there, then which test code you are giving, okay, and your roll number which has been given by us .pdf, okay, and within 48 hours of the test date, okay, you can give it. So test date is basically, it's not very rigid, okay, we just have a time frame. For example, the first batch, the early batch which is starting, it starts from March 23 and it extends 2 months, okay, because someone is taking 100 tests will take at least 2 months or even more than that to give it, okay. So that at the end I will tell you. These are the reference books you can go through, okay, you download the PDF and go through it, and these are the detailed schedules, okay. For so I'll just tell you about the GS one. So GS, let's say first test is modern Indian history and history of Odisha. Second test is Indian culture including culture and temple architecture of Odisha. Third one is India and the world. Fourth is Indian economy. Fifth is geography of India. Sixth is geography of Odisha. Seventh is international affairs and institutions. Eighth is development in field of science and technology, communication and space. Ninth is Indian polity. 10th is current national issues and topics of social relevance. Okay, 11th, statistical analysis, graphs and diagrams. 12th, legal and environmental issues. From test number 13, you have full syllabus test up to test number 30. Okay, then you have 6 English essay tests from 31 to 36 and 2 English and 2 ODI tests. Okay. Then you can go through all the various optionals, okay. So it would be a long list, depending on your optional, PDF is there. You can go through these 15 optionals, okay. So the date, basically within that time frame, you have to finish, okay. So this is the test site. It will be updated with the questions, okay. Those who want to take the questions on the site also, you can take. But WhatsApp or email also, you can take. Okay, and first batch is from March 23 to May 23, 2 months we are giving. You choose your date and you complete accordingly, okay. And batch 2 will start for those who are, you know, not very confident, should I give, should I not give, okay, because I'm not very sure whether I'm going to crack the exam, okay, crack the prelims. So if you are, you know, if you're thinking in that way, then immediately after the prelim results, second batch will also start, okay. So you can go through all these test schedules of these 15 optionals. Okay, so 23rd we would be starting it, and the questions will be available at 12 o'clock every day. Okay, so every day one test would be live accordingly, but you can give it according to you, because someone is preparing. There are two types of candidates. One who have already prepared. They already prepared for research and pura full preparation age. Okay. Rank improvement by do chandi ki A type. In that case, you already know you can give one every day. Dharantu jane ebe prepare koribe test sahito. So tahale you can, you know, take your own time. For example, here if you have taken law, okay, so law test 1, this is the syllabus. So apna seta complete kare, tapare test adele evaluation pe patele. That also you can do. That is why we are not imposing a strict, rigid date, a date rate test job, right? We are giving a time frame. Within 2 months, you have to complete. But whenever you send us for evaluation, it will be evaluated. MTNI ki tapare evaluation happen. Okay. So best wishes for your preparation, those are preparing for the mains exam. Thank you. Any doubts, etc., you can always WhatsApp me on 9437002210.